Thank you for checking out my tutorial on how to change a breaker. Now this tutorial works for both single pole and double pole breakers. The tools needed for this project will be a standard flathead screwdriver. Highly recommended is also a sniffer or stick tester. Lastly, a digital voltmeter. The first step in this process is to remove the screws from the panel cover. Now, you can do this in any order you like. Just be careful as you're removing these screws because sometimes wires have a tendency to sit up against the screws, and as you remove them, it'll rub through the insulation and cause a dead short. Once the last screw has been removed, gently pull the cover away from the panel and set it off to the side. Once the panel cover has been removed, turn the breaker off that you're going to change out. Then, turn the sniffer or the stick tester on and place it next to each wire coming off of that breaker. If you don't hear the stick tester beeping, that means the power has been shut off to that particular breaker. Next, take your flathead screwdriver and place it on the breaker terminals. You'll want to turn it in a counterclockwise position to loosen the terminals on that breaker. Once the screws have been loosened, gently pull the wires out from the breaker terminals. Next, take your thumb and place it on the front of the breaker handle. Push it hard to the outside of the panel and the breaker will pop right out. Now that that breaker has been removed, you're ready to install the new breaker. Take the breaker and line it up with the clips on the side of the main bus bar and gently, with the two fingers on the top of the breaker, push down firmly so that the breaker will slide down over the main bus. Push on the breaker handle to the outside, ensuring that the breaker is in the off position. Take each wire and place it back underneath each terminal screw on the breaker. With your flathead screwdriver, turn it in a clockwise position until the terminal screw is snug. If this is a double pole breaker, repeat this process with the second wire. Take the flathead screwdriver, place it back on the terminal, turn it in a clockwise position until the terminal is snug. Then, take your flathead screwdriver one more time and in a clockwise position give it one more turn to ensure that the terminal is nice and tight. With your fingers, gently tug on each wire to ensure that it will not slip out from the breaker terminals. Then, turn your breaker back on. Then take the sniffer or the stick tester, turn it on, and place it next to each wire. That beeping noise you hear tells you that there is electricity flowing through each one of those wires. Finally, to finish up this project, reinstall the panel cover over the breakers. Then, in any order you like, reinstall the panel screws to hold the panel cover firmly back in place. Once you do that, you have completed the process of changing out the breaker.